Is MGK dead? Ligma death hoax falsely claims rapper Machine Gun Kelly has died. A celebrity death hoax claims Ohio rapper Machine Gun Kelly was found dead from a Ligma overdose. False tragedies related to Ligma are becoming a trend in celebrity death hoaxes, with Gummo rapper Tekashi 699 in said to have died in the same way last month. Earlier, professional gamer Ninja was also said to have passed away from Ligma disease. Ligma is a fictitious illness or drug and is just an int.